I pressed the dodge slightly too early before I could cancel out of anything. I wonder if blocking him would be better so I'm not forced to move around all of this tar and poison. That was weird. Okay. Rip the no damage. Reactions. Oh wow, that broke his guard too. That was pretty clutch. See, I purposefully held on to the level one that time, so I could just have a one button reversal ready. Nice.